I told him I got a tattoo of Desiree.
Wait a minute! Who are you?
What are you gonna do today, Desiree?
What are you doing?
Hi, so today, I'm gonna prank the OG.
See
you.
You gotta step like a horse. Oh, on the back of his arm.
Man,
it
look backwards.
It is. It's this side out.
It's Bane.
Inside out texture.
This is real. This is me.
Bane, nigga. Hello? Yeah, you had heard me.
What you said?
Well, you can't tell nobody, okay?
I'm not what?
You can't get mad either.
What, Anton? You make me nervous.
I told him I got a tattoo of Desiree.
No, he don't. He got one up at,
He got...
Happy birthday, y'all.
Birthday up a lot. Huh?
Yeah.
What are you talking about? He got two of them. No, yeah, I just seen it. It's little. Huh? Huh?
Yeah.
I think he upstairs.
I'm gonna come on and see it. I'm gonna check his damn stupid ass.
Right,
you see got her name on?
Well, I'm trying to tell you, I thought you.
Where is that?
It's on the other arm, but it's little.
He's a motherfucker fool.
And then I had asked, did he get her name? Oh, did she get his at least? He said no.
He's a motherfucker fool. Tell him I
said
call him when he get up.
Huh?
Cause I went in his room early today and looked at his tattoo. I see.
It's like a little on his other arm. But and no time I told you.
Now I tell him I already don't see him because I live in this morning, he was sleeping. I look at his arm like a big ass tattoo, say, turn on him now. But I don't see no arm.
yeah, I see.
Hello?
Yeah, Tonto, you want to talk to me?
Yeah, what kind of. I seen the tattoos there. You got the motherfucker running on your arm.
Yeah.
Why the fuck would you do some stupid ass shit like
that? She got her name on my arm.
I don't give a fuck. That's the stupid ass shit you just did. And I told you before your ass even went up in there, do not get that damn good name on your damn arm.
Yeah, but
that's the stupid shit you ever did.
She
and I don't
even, she got on her neck.
I don't give no fuck. How many tattoos she got you? It's your motherfucking body. You pissing the fuck off now, for real. Now you do some stupid ass shit, but this is the dumbest shit you ever did. You got me fucked up. Now I told you, before you even went up in there, don't get that damn good name on your damn arm. You do some stupid ass shit, I was gonna see her ass. Hey, how you doing?
Yeah,
yeah. I'm gonna let you know.
How's this
chain? Yeah, I told you yesterday what the fuck you want to do. Do not get that damn good name on your motherfucking body. You don't do some stupid ass shit like that. Where is it at?
It's on my arm. And back.
That's how you have to do it. You gotta get mad to this motherfucking girl. That's the stupid shit your ass don't need. All this dumb shit you do, you gonna get a motherfucking baby attached on your motherfucking body?
It looked it raw at the time.
You are dumb ass. You so motherfucking dumb. Shut the fuck up talking to me.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Is that right there?
Nothing. What you doing,
here,
Brian?
Huh?
What you doing here?
Why are you sitting in the rocking
chair?
What are you doing here? I know you got the new rocking chair.
What are you doing
here? And I know
what
you got
doing
the...
What are
you doing here? Are you
crying? Nah. Serena knows something.
Nigga, you're inside, though.
You're outside.
Where the rain at?
It's raining. Can you leave?
Is that attached to a desert, right?
Huh?
Best we could do, baby. It's the best we could do. What you gonna do behind us, man?
Yeah.
It looks like it's supposed to be this way. The beef has been this way.
Mm-hmm.
It's supposed to be deep, like you said. You mess yours up too.
You got a girl named Kaya, and exactly.
Yes, you're a jealous.
That's the name, right? That's the name. So how y'all gonna go? Oh, yeah. Y'all ran together. What y'all doing?
Huh?
It's not fun.
What
you going on
that
place?
Look at it.
Show my
daddy. It's not even fun now.
You didn't look at it.
Show my daddy.
What you gonna say?
This is not
just rain.
I'm looking at it.
Oh my gosh.
Show my daddy first.
Is it backwards?
No. Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah.
It looks like it's supposed to be this way. The deep has been this way.
Mm-hmm.
It's supposed to be deep, like you said. You mess your ones up too.
You got a girl named Tyler. Yeah, exactly.
You can't even understand it.
I would never
do that.
Jealous.
You want back with
Sue? He doesn't
even take a picture
down.
Like this.
You didn't get
it,
dude. You want fucked up too, ain't
it's my name. That's my name.
Don't make my sister on because you can't even understand what I'm saying anyway.
I said my daddy. Almost my daddy was there.
Come on, I'm ready to go. What y'all ran together? What?
Where are you going?
We're going to go down. I was going out for both of them.
Look.
Your mom know you got them on your arm? She's like, yeah. But look.
Let me see this.
Boy.
Y'all get this done there. This a real tattoo.
That's a real one.
Damn.
And look, she got her, he got her name on her, and she got his name.
That's a real tattoo.
That's real.
Why you get it right there, man?
I like it like that.
He said he's trying to finish it.
Yeah.
Who's trying to finish it?
Trying to finish it, because I had this, I wanted something back down, huh?
Yeah, I like that. What you want?
So. Alright, so y'all, we just got done with the prank. She doing her hair. I'm not gonna show her because she you know, she's sensitive about that. But yeah, so it was decent. It really wasn't how I wanted to go or we wanted to go, but it was decent. We kind of had to force her to see it a little bit, but yeah. But after that, she just gave me my guess, you know, like, and then yeah, and then cake, all that other stuff. But yeah. But now, I don't know, it's gonna be a while till we do a next prank the whole time.
Not where I
want. Okay, but like and subscribe if you're new.
No time, I told you.